I was enjoying a nice sunny day when the chief inspector radioed me to tell me about an incident in a local village. Witnesses passing by claimed they saw strange creatures, but no people. I headed toward the village immediately and drove straight into a fog bank. It was like entering a different world.
Hello, human. Something dark came to our world. Our forest was so peaceful before. But now, everything is terrible. I'm hungry, and I have a headache. Can you help me?
Thank you.
I'm not happy anymore, human. Something is hurting me. I'm in such pain. Can you help me?
The strange fog spread through the whole village, almost as if it was alive. Everything it touched started to twist and change. As I watched, I saw a bright light falling from the sky. It felt like a beacon of hope. But before I could go after it, a little cat by the side of the road became the fog's latest victim.
Thank you. I feel much better. The evil wizard is a frightening man. He was kept in a tomb for a very long time. But now that he is free, woe to our worlds if he reaches the end of the Road of Kings.
In the magic mirror, I saw a mighty battle in another world. Eventually, the dark forces were defeated, and the good king sealed the evil wizard inside this tomb with a magic seal. But if the seal is ever broken, the wizard will be released with an evil fog that will cause the destruction of both worlds.
Thank you. Whoa! That was quite a fall. Looks like I lost some shards as I was falling from the sky. Oh, but let me introduce myself. I used to watch over a wonderful world. King Willem defeated the evil wizard Cornelius ages ago, and his daughter, Ariadne, has kept the peace ever since. But someone in your world accidentally released Cornelius. He and his fog will conquer both of our worlds, twisting everything in their path. I came down the moment it happened and fell apart, I'm afraid. I need to repair my amulet so I can get my powers back. I hope you understand what danger our worlds are in now. And you're the only one who can still help us. If you find the missing half of my amulet, I'll have the power to take you to my world.
Thank you.
The star took me up high into the sky. I couldn't believe what I saw on the ground. The fog was completely changing our world. But before I could come up with a plan, the star lost her power, and we landed.
Hello, you're not from round here, are you? You must be from the other world. What's happening around here is terrible. I was so scared when I saw Cornelius. And I wasn't the only one. The whole forest has gone crazy. If you find my horn, I can get control of the forest again and clear a path for you. I'll create a portal for you between our worlds. That should help. Something's coming back to me. I was the keeper of celestial light. I protected both our worlds. I had very powerful magic, but only ever used it once, when Cornelius tried to overthrow Wilhelm. Now I remember. The Road of Kings starts right behind this gate. At the end is Willem's castle, Carlay. If we don't reach the castle in time, both of our worlds will die.
Thank you.
This is the land of the legendary King Willem and his brother Cornelius. Beyond the swamp is Queen Ariadne's estate. She is Willem's daughter and has been ruling the kingdom wisely and bravely since her father's death. She is the only one who can help you defeat Cornelius. But the fog has already sent her into a deep slumber. You must find her and wake her up.
Thank you. Hello, stranger. My name is David. I was once the royal huntsman. When the trouble started, I tried to reach the queen to protect her, but it's not that easy, as you can see. Maybe you can help me.
Thank you. I feel much stronger. Now I can help you remove the fog whenever you need me. Just hold me up, and I'll light your way. Thank you.
Thank you, stranger. You saved my life. Now, you must go to the Queen quickly. She's the only one who knows how to stop Cornelius and his evil fog. Get to Queen Ariadna's estate. She can help you save the kingdom.
Queen Ariadne fell asleep after the fog was released. Only a special potion can wake her up. You must find a way to make it.
Thank you. Thank you for waking me up. I feel like I've been asleep forever. That fog surrounded me. I couldn't fight it. But the fog isn't our only problem. Cornelius is back. He wants to destroy our world. Only the druid staff can stop him. But I'm too weak. Please, you must find my father's crown. It will help me regain my strength.
Thank you.
I learned that seven knights had sworn allegiance to the kingdom, promising to protect Wilhelm and fight in his name. They fought for Wilhelm until his dying breath. When Ariadne became queen, they swore allegiance to her.
Thank you.
Without my father's crown, I don't have enough power to fight Cornelius. Without my father's crown, I don't have enough power to fight Cornelius. Good. Now we must get to Cornelius's castle. Quickly! There's no time to waste. Use the star on the staff. Hurry!
Finally, my power has been restored. Now I can charge the staff. Hurry, before it's too late. Then I'll seal Cornelius back in his tomb forever.
I finally helped Ariadne defeat Cornelius. With the help of the star, we sealed him back in the tomb forever. The village and its citizens went back to normal, and I'm going back home. This case was filled with strange people and creatures. Funny thing is, I think I'm going to miss them.